Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Crystal Random. I have remembered that the best way to train a Pokémon up is just to use them, and even if I can't use Magikarp in battle, I can throw it out and then pull it back. I just gotta fight some shit that Al can easily kill, which is not too insanely difficult, I don't think. I think this is all like level 3s, shit like that, right? Level 4, that's perfect. One shot kill on this thing, and Ball's got 17 XP. That's not really a lot. I don't see there being much of a reason for me to go and train like that. So I guess what I need to do is just move forward. Map says to go south. There ain't much to go on but go south. Alf. As a souvenir of Violet City, take this. It increases the power of grass-type moves. Well, I don't have any grass-type Pokemon, and I've kind of decided that the challenge here is I'm just using water-type Pokemon. So I hope that I can find a water grass, though I don't think that exists. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Oh, wait. Was Lotad water grass? Youngster Albert found a motherfucker to fight me. Vaporeon. That's useful, I think. At a level 6, that ought to get me that ought to get me plenty of experience to go up to level 4 at least, right? Because that was 17 right there. So this is a higher level, and it's owned by a trainer. That makes it like stack or multiply the fucking thing. I'm not gonna one hit it with a fucking Scratch. I need to replace Scratch, but I'm gonna replace Leer first because I never fucking use anything unless it does damage. How much XP? 126. Balls is what, level 4 or 5 now? 5, hell yeah. And you're not going up a level. I don't think that Magikarp learns anything. Yeah, Nidoking, that's fucking fantastic. Water Gun ought to damage you pretty heavily, right? Yeah, that's a one shot. Hell yes. That doesn't level you up either, but I don't fucking care on that one. Nidoking is done for. Nidoking is now a fucking villain in my story, so I need to get rid of it anytime it happens. A Picnicker, what do you have? Machop. I think Machop, oh, at level 9 as well. Okay. Level 9 means that you should be, like, pretty good on the XP here. I figure today is more about, ooh, I like that. Focus energy's good. That means you didn't fucking attack. I'm thinking focusing today on trying to train Magikarp up a little bit. And maybe trying to get Al a little bit higher level as well. I mean, it's not specifically the goal. I want Magikarp to evolve, but I'd rather Magikarp just have any kind of fucking move besides, I think Splash is all it's got right now. Here's another trainer. I like running into these guys. It's going to get me a lot of the XP that I need early days. Well, if they've only got one fucking Pokemon, it doesn't help all that much. Ooh, grass, though. That's not great. Because, well, obviously it's not great. Grass versus water. And that's what I've got. Shit. Growth. Your special attack went up. Well, I'm gonna use Scratch. I think it's got just as much power, if not more, than Rage. Hey, a critical hit? Fuck yes. So Balls is now a level 6. Very low attack and everything still. But hey, I don't know when it gets tackle. Hey, Cyndaquil! That would be really fucking cool to fight. That would be, that'd be really cool. I don't know that I should. Yeah, no. I'm going to stick with the challenge idea. I'm only allowed to use water types. I'm not allowed to catch anything that's not a water type. I'll just stick with catching water types. I like the idea of doing, like, all only starters or something like that. But I like Magikarp. I want to have a Gyarados, and I can't do that if I do all starters or something. I like finding these items since they're all random. I don't know what they do. Tiny mushroom? What is tiny mushroom? An ordinary mushroom. Sell low. You know, that makes it sound like I need to look that shit up. I need to look shit up sometimes. Another Cyndaquil? Maybe the routes have like a set randomized thing. So it's always going to be like a short list of Pokemon or on that route rather than every patch of grass can be any motherfucker. I don't know. I don't know exactly how the randomizer shit works. And there's a few motherfuckers up here that I should probably fight. Fisher throws out Mewtwo. That's fucking ridiculous. I've now come across several what I think Mewtwo is classified as legendary. There's only one of them in existence. Confusion. That better not actually confuse Al. Please, okay. I was about to say, please don't do that. That would be very fucking annoying. You, twice? I don't like that, because that does a shitload of damage. I don't have the, like, huge level advantage that I'd had before. Please don't fucking kill Al, because it's now, because, like, he's the only one I've got that actually has the ability to do damage. It looks like I'm going to have to go back to the Pokemon Center. I might have a barrier too. Ball's got 235 XP. Grew to level 8. Hell yeah. And you actually got up to level 20. So that's good as well. Shellder. I don't know that I want Shellder on my team, but I need multiple types. And if I'm only gonna fight with water, like everything it has to be water. That's my main rule. So what is Shellder besides water? Alright, so Shellder is only water, but Cloyster is water and ice. So it might be a good idea for me to catch this one. Just because Gyarados is water and flying? What the fuck? Alright, so I guess if I'm using water types and I can have Gyarados fly, maybe it can use the move fly. Yeah, I guess. Alright. I'm gonna fucking catch Shellder, or I'm gonna try at the very least. I'm gonna use Water Gun, since you're on type with me. Maybe that won't kill you? Oh, hell yes. Alright. Your defense went... That's good for me. You keep doing that shit. Alright. Hell yes. Pokeball. I don't need to use anything special. You got no fucking health. Just get in the damn ball and stay there. Caught Shellder. Hell yeah. This is great because it means that I know that I have at least... every week gotten something that I can actually fucking use, and I've boiled it down to I must be using water types, so I know, oh come on, I know that I'm just using these, but I'm trying to diversify what I end up with, and Al is always going to be water type and nothing else. So if Al is going to be nothing but water, I kind of need somebody that's going to be something else. I know that I'm supposed to, because I got Flash, having the HM and everything means that I am probably supposed to go through that dark cave, but I don't want to go through there right now. And aside from the fact that I don't want to go through there right now, none of my Pokemon can currently learn Flash. So I need something that can. Maybe I need to catch a water electric? Alright, let's see what these two fishers have. My Pokemon? Freshly caught! Freshly caught? What have you freshly caught? Have you freshly caught some new hell for me to go through? Two Pokemon. And the first one is... oh, Goldeen. That seems like something you actually ought to have. Scratch kills you one hit. Way over your level, you get dropped. Al's not going up, but neither is Balls anymore. And you've sent out Zubat. Now, you're not supposed to have a Zubat. I don't think your Zubat's going to kill Balls in one hit. So I'm going to send him out. Supersonic doesn't affect Balls. That's a funny fucking thing to say. All right, now Al can go back out. And Balls is a level 9. I don't think that means much. I really need to look up when Magikarp gains attacks. Hey, Mom! How are ya? Found a useful item, so I bought it with your money. It's in your PC. You'll like it. Alright, Mom. I wonder if that shit's randomized, too. Last fisher over here. How's it going, Justin? A Nidorino. You are definitely not supposed to have that, especially at level 5. I really need to get you something else. Whoo, okay. Let's knock out this motherfucker. Kingler. Kingler, I'm not gonna... You know what? It's a level 5. Let's just do this. I've got a rigmarole here. I gotta get Balls out there. And Balls needs to actually, like, fucking get into fights, you know? Doduo. All right. A level 15. Holy shit. Why did you jump from 5 to 15? All right. I'm not sending Balls out there against Doduo. That would be a dumb fucking plan. Doduo used Peck. Well, yeah. You know what? No. Fuck it. If you die in one hit, you're not going to get XP, but you wouldn't get XP if I didn't send you out anyway, right? Yeah, so at least I fucking tried, right? All right, I'll go back out there. He's not going to get any XP for it, but it doesn't fucking matter. Scratch the shit out of Doduo. That ought to work. Well, I've fought quite a few people on this route, and that's not one that I was thinking I was going to fucking fight. All right. I don't think that Marowak is a good one for you to have against Al. I'm just going to water gun your Marowak. And that ought to put you up to 21. So that's good. I was hoping to get up a few levels today. Hey, Al's trying to learn Bite. That's fucking perfect. I can get rid of Leer. Yeah, I want to get rid of a move. I want to get rid of Leer. Hell yes. And now I've got Bite. That is... I don't know what kind of move Bite is. Is that... It's not Dark type, is it? It is a Dark type. Hell, I can't remember... I can't believe I remembered that shit. So Rage actually is an attack of 20. And Scratch is an attack of 40. So it's better straight off to use Scratch... Unless I'm investing all 20 of those hits and expecting my Pokemon to just tank it all the way through and keep hitting. So I really do need to make sure that I don't use Rage. I ought to get rid of that before I get rid of Scratch, I guess. But Bite, that's good to know. How would you like to have this tasty, nutritious Slowpoke tail for the for 1 million? No. You want it? No, you don't want it, and scram. Yeah, I don't really want that shit. I'm going to the Pokemon Center. I've been playing for about half an hour at this point. I caught a Pokemon, which is more than what I normally fucking do at this point. I got a bunch of levels for Magikarp, and I got a few levels for Croconaw. I think that that's good for the day. I do like to accomplish real goals, but wait, am I even in Azalea, or is this just like a halfway point? Shit. Well, I guess I need to fight this motherfucker, and then I'm done. A bird keeper who was talking about me beating Faulkner. Oh, that's a good one for you to throw out, you fucking idiot. All right. A Magmar is special in a couple of ways. So I think that it's going to have like a... I think that it's going to have like a boost to the XP that I get. Like when I got more XP from fighting Entei or Mewtwo or any of those. Ball's got 106. Al got 106. Yeah, but it would have been nice if he got a lot more than that. Scizor. Or I think it's Scissor. That makes more sense. All right. Let's see if you, see if you're going to fucking knock out Balls in one goddamn hit. Quick attack. So probably not. And then I'll send Al back out. I can just keep doing that. Ball's got to level 10. Hell yes. And I'm gonna look up... You know what? I'm gonna look that shit up right now. I got a Pokédex on my damn phone, and my phone's sitting right here. Magikarp evolves into Gyarados at level 20. Hell, I didn't realize that shit. And... It doesn't learn any moves until level 15. Learns tackle at level 15. God damn it. All right, well, I need to get it up to level 15 before it has any moves. And then I guess at level 15, I can run around in a certain area. Wow. All right. Okay, I was about to say that might have actually fucking killed it. At level 15, I can run around in an area like this and just kind of try to level it up with tackle. All right. That was your last Pokemon. That one's dead, right? Yeah, because of the level difference using Water Gun, that was clearly just going to win. All right. I'm going back to the Pokemon Center because I got fucking poisoned. You know what your weaknesses are. I don't think you know what your types are, man. Magmar kind of looks like a fucking duck, but that doesn't make it an actual bird type. Alright, I'm fucking done for the day. I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.